look at that! Welcome, happy... No, not yet. It's not yet. But, hello, everybody. Welcome to a grand... Hold on, let me make sure that doesn't play again. It's starting again. Hold on. Hi, guys. Welcome to a very special... Let's just go ahead and get the feet up on the... Don't... Hold on. I can't fuck... This... I just got done setting this all up. I don't want to fuck it up. Welcome to the New Year's Eve. Spectacular, if you can even call it that. This is a lot of work in the making in 2 days. We had this idea like 2 or 3 days ago. And a shitload of people in the community are to be thanked for getting this to be a possibility. So thank you to especially the mods, all of you. You took the nomination process. There were spreadsheets involved. It was kind of insane. Holy Mac and Effectator. Holy shit. You guys knocked it out of the park. We were all three of us were like trying to get these like videos done, and oh my goodness gracious. But I think it's all ready to go. I just figured this out right now that I'm here. So, welcome to New Year's Eve. As you see here, got a lot of cards here. These are all categories that some of you guys may have voted on, or maybe you didn't, but you did. We got worst new character is the first one. Slow mode off. It's New Year's Eve. All the awards will be given, top bananas. And yes, I'm very much aware that there are only 8 bananas here. There are like 17 awards. I promise I didn't burn the other ones. But I got us, hold on, there might be another like couple of top. Is my fly up today? Yeah, it is. Oh, there might be like one more. Oh, hold on a minute here. Wait a second. There is the most coveted award in the entire world. It's the worst stream of the year. Tiny Oscar. Somebody's going to be getting this tonight. Take a look at that. 6 inches tall. The real one's only like 7, so who cares? That's going to go right in the front. Does it look good? No, this needs to go like higher up. Can I balance these on the bananas? Oh, Jeremy, you're not good at anything. I just have to touch it for a second and it's fine. So, thank you for an... This is my leg of that. This is such a wobbly fucking table. I don't even have, like... By the way, there are no notifications tonight because of on location, so... I don't have access to any real dashboard stuff or Streamlabs. I figured we just would kind of just axe it for tonight anyways. I do have my Twitch dashboard, though, which is a good thing. And yes, I am stalling because this is like the first break I've had. I'm serious. This is like first time I've just been able to sit down and do nothing for like 3 days. Yeah, well, it's an award show. This is what they do. The guy comes out on stage and he like has a nice fucking suit on. And hey, I'll pick up my foot. Hold on, let's see. Did I even match my pants? Do you tuck in a suit? Like, should I tuck the suit in? Like, should I tuck this part in? So it's like that. Here, I'm here for the job interview. Hopefully I get it. That's right. Regional manager. That's going to be me. Fireman!
Yeah, this is probably the first time I've worn this shirt. It's just been... Actually, no, that's not true. I wore it once on the way over here. It's a really comfortable shirt, though. I have too many shirts. I have like 14 Star Wars shorts. A shirt. I probably have 14 Star Wars shorts, too. All right, without further ado, what do you say we get started? how this is going to play out is like this. We've got 17 or 18 different categories. You guys have voted. The votes are up. I've got tallied them all. I got them all here in envelopes. We're going to find out what the best and worst dreams, best and worst moments of 2018 are. I'm going to put my headphones in because I'm curious about how this plays out. So, without further ado, the first category. Is worst new character. Worst new character. Why don't we take a look at the nominees for worst new character.
I do quality work, okay? I do quality work. I'm not, you think I'm just gonna not do quality work? Roll over, let's make sure we can see the Hanes. Oh, yes, we can. Absolutely. He's perfect.
Hello, boys and girls. Did I scare you? Did I scare you just a little bit?
I hate drama. I really don't want to do it. But his audience and him have said some dumb things. Because his name's... First of all, his name is Grill Master X Barbecue, and the guy hasn't cooked any food on stream in at least like 2 years.
You couldn't even tell how fast that was.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could get a drum roll, please. If I could get one of those, that'd be nice. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the 2018 Worst New Character goes to... The what? With 28.4% of the vote, ladies and gentlemen, Grillmaster X Barbecue is the worst new character of 2018. He sucked. With nearly 28% of the vote, that's actually very surprising. I was certain it was going to be Bugleberry. And just in case it was Bugleberry, I was well prepared to invite Bugleberry here to do a little presentation if he had won. I've got to give the award to somebody, a worst new character. Who made him? I did. Thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. First thing I want to say about, you know, when you make a new character, it can be very, very difficult trying to figure out the backstory and where they come from, what's their motivation, how tall are they, how small are they, do they have... Where are they from in the world? It's a tough thing to do, and sometimes you fucking miss. But remember, if you're a baseball player, if you fail 7 out of 10 times, you're still a fucking Hall of Fame player. They'll take it. That's the first award of the night. That's worst character of last year. It's hard work to make a new character. I gotta get that off the screen. It's gonna fuck up my vision. Do you see these envelopes, by the way? These are the real deal. Look at these. Funny thing enough, these are wedding invitations. Say invitation. Let's see. I was trying to find something that I could actually use to make it fun, but there you go. I did not think he was going to get 28%. I thought that was going to be Bugleberry for sure. Oh well. Reuse it for a wedding. Oh, by the way, just in case anyone wants to know, it's going to get probably insanely loud because I am right in the heart of Las Vegas. So this is New Year's Eve, and I forgot about this. I was thinking to myself, Oh, yeah, the New Year's Eve stream. I think there's like 500,000 fucking people here right now. Like, I'm going to get stuck here. In, like, in the heart. I'm in the heart right now. There's like 500,000 people fucking here right now. Whatever. What are we moving? Next category, huh? This next category is... No, it's not beater. Not yet. This is the worst sweat category. For those of you that voted for this one, there were a lot of weird options. Some of them weren't even sweat. That's fine. I will take the loss on some of these. But let's check out what the nominees for worst sweat of the year. Now this includes greasy face, sloppy hair. No, we got worst hair is the next one. All right, I get confused sometimes because the worst sweat is sweat. It's sweaty face, sweaty body. Like, what? I don't know why the fuck this is even a category, but you know what? Why don't we check out the nominees for worst sweat of 2018.
Boy. Look at how good I look right now. I look fresh. I look well rested. Fast forward 7.5 hours from now. I bet you my hair is greasy, my face is watery, and like I got stains under my armpits. Look at how good I look right now. I look fresh. Oh, free drink! Oh my god, that tastes like mushrooms. fucking Satan's dream. Whoa! Why am I made out of plastic? I swear to god, I don't look like this. I don't look like this.
And the winner of Worst Sweat for 2018 is... With 33% of the vote, we've got... Plastic Face Birdhouse. And do it again! Plastic Face Birdhouse. That wasn't even sweat though. That was just the weird. I had a sheen on my face. Does that actually count? What about right now? How do I look now, huh? You don't see a drop on me. I was thinking what would be kind of a funny joke would be, do all these categories tonight and be covered in sweat, have terrible fucking hair, make a ton of awful jokes, make a ton of great jokes, have every category play out right now. And have a final voting for it. But there it goes. Worst sweat, plastic. But come on. Here's the thing about the sweat thing, right? I'm sitting down screaming every day. I scream. Right now I'm screaming. This is, but you don't understand. My normal speaking voice is this. And for a long time, it took a while to get the ability to, you know, talk louder. But, you know, it's over time I practiced. And right now I'm screaming as loud as I can. So when you do that, you build up a lot of perspiration. You build up, you know, whatever. I lose. Thanks for the award. I appreciate it. Because that was also me. But you know what I mean, though? Like, I'm under stress sometimes. I'm playing video games. And it gets too much. And you lock yourself into the seat and you just... Whatever. I'm already subconsciously touching my hair because that's the next category is worst hair. I get a lot of shit for this over the years. But you have to remember, when you get to be my age, once you grow to over 30 years old, you're not worried about your hair anymore. Some of you guys that are in your 20s, that are in your, you know, late teens or something, and you're out there having a good time on New Year's Eve, you got like gel in your hair and it looks fucking great. and you look in the mirror and you're like, oh, fucking nice, man. I don't do that. I don't do that anymore. I just like wake up, shake my head as hard as I can, and then like take a shower, comb it like hard too. I go like, like, make sure it fucking hurts every day. So I don't do it anymore. I don't really care about the hair anymore. The hair is just on my head. So it doesn't really make me that upset when people talk about what the nominees for worst hair. Oh, that was loud. Whoops, okay, here you go.
We're on a journey through verdant fields and viridian cities.
Hold on, I gotta get the right spot. I can't be Thawne Facecam right now, by the way. What? Are you serious? Holy shit, there's a bee in here. Oh, fuck me. Goodbye. There it is. Holy shit. My sideburns a different length? You know, I got a lot of shit from my hair. People were saying like, well, you look like a real villain. So I slicked it back today. So I actually look like a fucking real like 80s movie villain. Slick back with oil. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm gonna need this later, but I'll use it right now. Man bun.
And the wait. What was wrong with the rubber band hair? You know what I mean? It was just up and poofy on the sides. There was not what was actually inherently wrong with that hair. Wasn't a man bun. A man bun would have to go all the way back up like this and up. My hairline's really, actually really bad now. I had a stylist come in and do it today. I'm in a goddamn studio. You see it today? Oh, bad hair, huh? Take a look at that. Stylist came in, took 5 steps into the door, sprayed from like 10 feet away with this hairspray, and then left. She was $225. Worst hair of the year. Goes to... With 18% of the vote, it was pretty close, I will tell you. It was... The Burnout Paradise bathrobe hair. Now, was that so much hair as it was I looked terrifying in that picture? I think it was more so how I looked in the picture than I did the actual haircut. 18%. It was very spread out. It was one of the closest ones, I believe, if I can take a look here. It was both. Yeah, but was it really, though? I don't think it was that. It was the face I was making. It was a bad angle. You had no hair. What hair? What hair? I'll pull it up because I'm curious as to how, because some of these were really close, so I'll just pull them up. Now, if you're wondering, there was a lot of responses. I was kind of concerned that having less than a day of voting, there are more than 4,000 responses, so that's pretty great for having it be one day. Anyway, worst hair. Yeah, so Burnout Paradise had 18, and then the closest one to that was the sideburns don't match with 15.3%. Everything else was very even after that. So, you know. Hey, we're getting to some better categories now, not just like how disgusting and ugly is Jerma. Who came up with these categories? Oh wait, I forgot to take it. Thanks for bananas. That's another, and I explained the award. I have to take these top bananas and then, are we at Peter yet? No, this is best noise. I mean, this is also kind of a strange category. How many bananas do you think I can fit in my pocket? I bet you I could fit at least like 4 bananas in here. All right. Best noise. This is the category that over the years, during stressful situations and during video games especially, stuff just kind of comes out of my mouth and I can't stop it, I can't help it. There is a worst noise category as well, so don't worry. This is not just like, oh, we're doing the best one. There's more worst than best categories for this broadcast. So just be aware of that. Best noise. Somebody raided us? Well, I don't have my Streamlabs, so thanks to the raid, whoever you are. Welcome everybody that came from that raid. Thank you. Hopefully you have a good New Year's Eve. And speaking of which, you guys are going to have to remind me because already it's 10:30 right now, right? Eastern. We're going by Eastern time. So when the ball drops Eastern, I'm tearing the rest of these up and I'm getting the fuck out of here. No, I'm kidding. So it is 10:30. We got an hour and a half before the ball drops in New York. So I need to be ready for that. I don't have, by the way, I don't have anything special planned for that shit. It was a miracle to get this whole thing set up in 2 days. I was going to have like a ball drop. No, we're just going to be like, hey, there it is. Happy fucking New Year. The ball went down. So, we are now on to this best noise. And let's go check out the nominees for best noise of 2018. That comes out of my mouth or the... I'm already getting stuck. It comes out of, you know, my mouth in general. Here are the nominees.
Drink!
Zap!
Yeah.
Kids like, oh, fuck you! Ah, oh, look at them! You just walk in and you just go like, and they'll all go, the fuck is this?
Well, can't take any damage, guys. Fuck you! You guys suck.
Watching that back is like, I don't know what the fuck is wrong with this. The winner for 2018 Best Noise, as chosen by you, the viewers, is... Yeah. The didgeridoo beer, with 24% of the vote. Didgeridoo Bia is the winner. Well, it really wasn't even close. So, 24%. Do it again? Do it a re-vote? What do you mean that's not possible? I'll give you the exact numbers right now. Not possible, they say. Here are the numbers. So if we have, uh, have... Didgeridoo Bia was 24%. Coming in second place was Jerma Snort. And then in third place was the Dark Souls Screech three thing. So there are your top three. So with every best noise, there is a worst noise. No, don't look at it. I was about to be like, and the winner is. No, I have to wait till we see the nominees. Oh, these are numbers. These are the numbers, by the way. Oh, the award, right.
How many bananas can he fit in here?
Thank you for the award, everybody. I appreciate it. I gotta be drinking more coffee. Oh, what if I do? Okay, this has been my life. Anytime that I want to get something done, you know what I mean? I just drink a shit. This is bad advice. I'm not gonna give bad advice on my... No, you know what? Give bad advice, because it's New Year's, and New Year's resolution is get rid of your bad advice and take in the good advice, right? So bad advice for 2018, don't do this. There's only like one more like hour for you to do this. Is drink coffee past 8 or 9 p.m. Don't do that anymore. New Year's resolution, no more coffee after like 7 p.m. That's now impossible. Worst noise of the year coming up. I think people are going to be really upset about these, because some of the worst noises, I think, should probably be in the best noises, at least in my opinion, and vice versa. I didn't make the rules. I just made the categories. The nominees for worst noise of 2018 are...
I know, like, this thing's so weak. Yeet. Crookie Monster, the Mass Ray. Increase XP from defeating enemies. Perfect dodge temporarily increases damage.
Oh fuck, okay, get it, go get the gun.
What was what? Put it in your fucking mouth for?
I hate the sound of tape. I'm sorry, guys. This is like turning on an oven for me. I don't like ovens. I hate turning on an oven and it like freaks me out. I don't like this like box in your house that heats up to like fucking 500 degrees. I don't like it. It's weird and it's gas. This is also, I don't like this.
I didn't press that button yet. Why did it do that? Anyways, there are your nominees for worst noise of 2018. And there can only be one winner, though. Your winner of worst noise in 2018 is... With 14.9% of the vote, this was... The jury was really out there on this one. The Oblivion Webcam Scream is the winner. The Oblivion Turn the Volume Down and Peak Your Microphone Until You Break It sound was the worst noise in 2018. They were all, yeah, they were all real bad. Play it again. Why do you want to replay that one? You guys want me to replay that video? Are you sure? You guys want to see that again? What's wrong with my backdrop? I don't know. Maybe I should just get another one. I'll replay it again if you want. I'm gonna play it one more time. Oblivion webcam mic peek. Here you go. Here's the nominee. By the way, the nominees for best fucking worst noise of the year are. Why am I replaying this?
This thing sucks.
Don't just play the Oblivion one again.
I know, this thing sucks.
Not the air horn. I thought you guys wanted me to play the whole video again. Why would I do that? Only the winner? That's gonna be hard to do. Well, here you go. Here it comes.
Yeet. Crookie Monster, the Mass Raid.
Hey, what? I'll mute the video until it gets here.
Increase XP from defeating
there
enemies.
Perfect. All right, there it is. There is your winner again. Director's commentary. I don't really have any director's commentary.
Okay,
this is.
Go get the gun.
What do you want me to say? I screamed this time. I don't want to see the tape one again. No. I'm not doing the tape one. I actually fucking hate that noise. Did I already pick the winner? Yeah, okay, what? All right, we're good. What time is it? We got a time check here? All right, we got an hour and 20 minutes before the ball drops in New York City. All right, here we go. Well, I'm sorry. It's been a long couple of days. I don't know what the fuck this was, but I apologize for it. All right. We had to cut a few categories because there just wasn't enough time. And so we're just going to do something really quickly. The worst new meme of the year only had two nominations. So it was Boomer and Peter. So they both win. Like, I was going to do something. I was going to have, like, a tug-of-war versus Boomer and Peter. But they both fucking win. Like, come on. What do you want me to say? There's two nominations. How am I going to take one of these bananas? This is like Jenga. Have a live straw poll. Let's get that fucking banana in there. All right, what's next? Okay. The mic is right here, I forgot. I'm on my laptop right now. We have this category. This category is worst death of the year in a game. You know, whether I fell off a cliff or something happened to my character, this is worst deaths of the year. So why don't we check out the nominees for worst deaths of 2018?
I don't think I'm ready for this pinwheel. Well, am I too heavy for this fight? Maybe. Oh, it's one of these stupid fights where there's like a clone. Okay, well, I don't know what the fuck he does, so. The first time you see a boss, you can't expect to win. I just don't know which one is real. That's the problem. And if it takes me 15 fucking deaths to figure that out, there's nothing even in this bottle. Oh, what the fuck? No, I'm not gonna spend my souls because I don't know what I want. I don't know what to level. I brought these in. This was a pain in the ass to farm these. I read on the Wikipedia page that you can actually throw these at them, right? And it hurts. 135, that's not even close to what I was doing. I was doing like two. You can't light actual enemies on fire, right? on. 135 is so bad. Why did I farm these for... Why did I do this?
It's better. I should have been using this from the very beginning. Like, if I use this from the very beginning... That hitbox is so stupid. Get away from me! I haven't died anywhere else!
And, pinwheel! Worst death of the year. And moving on, we've got how many people are here right now? I wonder. Oh, I need a banana. Oh yeah, that's right, a banana. Uh-oh. I can get this. Just wait. I'll get that one. I'll pick that one up later. That one fell. Thank you for the worst death award there. So that gets we're almost at the. Hold on, let me get. Yeah, sorry. So I can have some more awards later. All right. So we've made it to. There's still a lot to go. So don't worry. We've got our best Peter and worst Peter are coming up here. In just a moment. What's wrong? Caller? Oh, fuck. Right. I'm sorry about that. Hold on, let me fix it. How do you guys pick up on this shit so quickly? That would have taken me like 3 hours at a party to figure that out. Fly is down. It is not. We already checked that before the stream started. Well, let's just leave it on, because here we go. It's time for the best Peter of 2018. How many people are here right now? So there are over 6,000 people watching right now. Bet you about 500 of them leave in the next 20, 30 seconds. Guys, we're about to do the fucking Peter shit. Which I think only like 50 people in this chat think this is funny. And I'm not even one of them. By the way, we were looking up shit about Peter, right? Did you guys know that I've been saying this word for over a year and a half? It's been a fucking year and a half. I don't remember me saying this for the first time. When did this start and why has it not stopped? I don't know. I thought I started saying this 2 or 3 months ago. It's been like 2 years. I think it's because somebody in this community's name is Peter. And they've given a lot of donations and I've read their messages. And sometimes I just go like, hey, thanks, Peter. And they just went from there. I have no idea, but this is the best Peter of the, this is the best Peter of the year coming up here. Next category, best Peter. Let's see which one it is.
All of the towers have been unlocked. You guys are, this is the end game.
Peter. We're at the end game now, Peter.
This is PogChamp. Thank you, Peter. Peter, again for the $1. Hello. Hello, Peter.
Hello, Peter. Peter. Hey, Peter. Hello, Peter.
No facial hair. It's just,
Peter, it's Stewie Griffin.
Why am I making everybody from Family Guy?
Peter. You're a scientist. I'm something of a scientist myself.
Demonic Cucumber, thanks for the $1. Can you tell me the name of a cooking device specifically used to mix eggs? An egg beater. Oh, well, that was pretty good.
Ladies and gentlemen, the best beater of 2018 is, with 26% of the vote, that's a lot of people with a lot of clicks. I'm something of a scientist myself, Peter. 26%. Scientist Peter. This was the best Peter of the whole year. No, don't pull the action figures on back that far. Don't do it. That's over the recommended manufacturer's length. Don't do it, Johnny. Oh, fuck. It's only supposed to go up to here.
Say, Peter, I didn't. I am 1,000% certain. God fucking damn it! Who cares if I said Peter? I don't give a fuck. Why does it matter? That shouldn't matter. That shouldn't matter. Of all things to matter right now, and it was going well. Oh, yeah, he said Peter.
Kronk, like the Emperor's New Groove?
Hey, it's me, Patrick Warburton, Kronk. I'm Joe from Family Guy 2, and Peter, hey, Peter, let me tell you something, Peter.
That Peter, it's the soup. It was the goblin.
Or should I say,
Peter?
Those were all so bad. The worst Peter. One of them was from like 2016. Worst Peter of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, the worst Peter. Online Miami 2 Peter Breakdown with 29% of the vote. I was going to just start eating this, but I'm not. No. I've got indigestion. 29% of the vote. Hotline Miami 2, Peter Breakdown. And it made that make sense. It does. There you go. There's the best and worst Peter of 2018 or 2016. Okay, let's. What time is it? We got 1 hour. Change the backdrop. Well, I mean, why don't we just like check in on how you guys are doing, you know? How you guys feeling out there? You guys good? You guys doing all right out there? You sure? Bunch of fucking idiots. Keep fucking dancing out there and booing. All right. Nobody said change the backdrop? Yeah, they did. You think everyone's having so much fun booing Jeremy at his award show? And I just realized what I was doing there. That's going to get cut into a fucking... Ow! My fingers! Take that award. The Numa guy. No. I was... put your hands down. Is this suit too small for me? Am I just coming to the realization right now? Wait, is that supposed to happen? Like, it's not supposed to come up this far. If like if I go to like shake somebody's hand, my suit's not supposed to fall off, right? But how does it sit on me normally? Like, how does it sit on my body?
You know what I mean? If I was walking down the street, right? It looks fine. Right?
I just can't ever, like, go like that. Hey, how are you? I'll have to go like this. Hey, how are you? I have to check my fly every now and again. All right, next category is going to be the best flavor of ice cream for 2018. Sometimes your opinions change year to year. Just want to make sure we got the correct one for 2018. Here are the nominees for best ice cream of the year. Ice cream of flavor of the year. Why does that keep playing when I change my scene? What do you mean no vanilla? Vanilla was on there like three times. The best ice cream flavor, best ice cream kind of ice cream in 2018. Whoa, I forgot about this one. I forgot how crazy this one was. So, with 45% of the vote, 45% of the vote, you heard that correct, it's cookie dough. Almost half of the, there was 4,000 responders, and almost half of you guys picked cookie dough. I mean, cookie dough is a great ice cream, but is it better than faded lemon? I'm not sure. That's rigged. I think you underestimate how much people love cookie dough ice cream, or they'll just click it when they see it on screen, even if they know that there's something better for an option. Do a recount. No, you know how I know it's legit? Because I clicked cookie dough ice cream. I remember like talking to at least two or three people that also took that poll. They all clicked cookie dough ice cream. I should have just removed it. Confirmed rigged. No, I just, but what, you can't tell anybody who you voted for? I know, so if somebody asked you, hey, who did you vote for? You could say like, I don't want to tell you. And that's fine. But if that person says, hey, who did you vote for? You go, I'll tell you who I voted for, sure. Mike Malarkey, I don't know, whoever the fuck it is. Dean Dingus, like, for all that matters. I mean, that's illegal. It's not illegal to tell somebody who you voted for. Speaking of literally none of the things we were just talking about, best impression of the year. I sometimes dabble in character work, you know what I mean? I sometimes dabble in doing character voices. And 2018, there were quite a few good ones. So, for best impression of the year, let's take a look at the nominees. And I know that each one of these videos is probably very loud when it starts, so just be careful, and when you see the video, just drop your volume by 5%, and I'm going to take care of it from there. Best impression of the year.
Peter, I hear you're quite the scientist. Well, I'm something of a scientist myself. get that in a fucking petri dish, motherfucker!
Alright, man, if you think this dead body is crazy, share this video with two of your friends. Okay, guys. So that's gonna wrap it up here. We're gonna have to check this out in the next video, you know what I mean? Like, we got a detective work here, we're gonna turn into Batman! Give that video a punch, shoot it to the moon, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See you soon! Hey, what's going on, sinners? Welcome to another video. This is part 39. Why would you raise your hand this high over like this? That doesn't make any sense to me. Like, the doggy paddle is, to me, a lot more efficient. It just does. Wouldn't you want to, like, go up and in like this wicked quick like a chicken?
But, you know, that you give and you take, right? Just like the Lord does. The Lord gives and the Lord takes. And the Lord gives away. Just like you would be to me. I really need $5. If you could just find it in your godly heart that's given me, I'm going to put my hands up right now. You just got to put $5 in here. That's it. And I'll be out of your hair. I mean, you won the opportunity of a lifetime. And yes, you're going to get a Disney World trip. But who cares about the Disney World trip when at the end of the day, you're going to give me $5?
So I can't wait until Sans comes out here and he goes...
You should have gone for the head. And because of this, I'm going to do it with two hands and everyone dies. Wait, that means me too. No, that means me. No, I didn't, I'll take it back.
By the way, spoilers if you haven't seen Infinity War.
Everybody's seen Infinity War at this point. No one's not seen it. If you haven't seen Infinity War, I'm sorry, but like, why haven't you? No one's seen it yet. No, everybody's seen Infinity War. I don't know why I have to keep saying that.
Hey, by the way, if you haven't seen Infinity War yet, here's another one.
You haven't seen it. I haven't seen it. You haven't seen it. I haven't seen it. How have you not seen it? Infinity War have you ever seen? Have you seen Star Wars? Have you seen the new Star Wars movie? I want to know how many people. With 32% of the vote, that's a majority. There was like 10, 32% is Sans. Sans is the winner. Yep. Sans, look at them out there. Oh, they're so happy about that one. Sans wins. Fireworks. Where was the Yoshi clip? It got lost in the Yoshi, you know what I mean? Wait, might be on worst impression. I forget. You're gonna start hearing some like explosions. This is New Year's Eve in Las Vegas. It's gonna be like crazy. And we're in the heart. Do the voice. What voice? Do Sans. I don't think I can do it. I don't want to like peek the microphone. Hold on, let me see how this sounds. I need to like listen to it. Let me just listen. Okay, I can hear it. So hold on. This is gonna hurt. I can't do it with you looking at me. I gotta turn the fucking camera off. I just. Hey, okay. I can turn that off now. So that was, did I do it? Yeah, that, no, this is worst impression. Oh, we didn't even do this one yet. Okay. A spoiler for Undertale. Get out of here. Like, get that out of here. Spoiler for Undertale, there's a character in it named Sans, and he goes, really? That's a spoiler. No, don't peek at it yet. The nominees for worst impression of the year are... Okay.
He's choking.
If you know any other person that is in the area, let them know that Bane will kill them.
It's the worst Bane I've ever heard.
No, George Washington, he's so... Listen to this gritty, gruffy man.
What if he talked like this? This was his real voice? Napoleon. Nobody knows. It's not recorded. I hope he sounded like this. Where's the tape recording?
What are we? We've got a suicide squad. Oh, you forgot to do.
Leo.
The best Joker laughing we've ever heard.
Delete that too.
I was at Target today, and there was this fat bitch in the front row in front of me at the entire checkout, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah. See? I said, hey, excuse me, and when she said, I swear to God, I'm not even kidding. She had backed up when I said, excuse me, and I heard, snip, 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 snip.
Oh, reenact the dog video. Woohoo, Harry, I'm a dog, and you.
So, the worst impression of the year is. Do I need to try to do the drum roll for like a second? Good. Okay. The winner with 29% of the vote. This was really close. Too close to call, you could say. Until I closed it with 29% of the vote is
Yoshi.
Donald Duck. Donald Duck is the winner of the worst impression of the year. The gnome was right behind, and I was kind of against the gnome being on the poll in the first place. Because I just jumped in front of the camera and went like this. You know what I mean? Like, that, this doesn't count. You know what I'm saying? All I did was this. So, like, that doesn't matter. That's not even an impression. Where's my, there it is. Hold on, I gotta sniff back up. Okay. So, I don't know, I'm glad it didn't win. Donald Duck is the winner. With 29%, it was like 28% for the gnome. Congratulations to me again. I'll take the top banana. Thank you so much. We're running out of pockets on the left side. All right, I don't know why, but for 1 second, you hear this? I thought there was like a Game Boy in my pocket, like a DS. I don't know why DS just jumped right into my brain immediately. Like, oh, cool, I got a DS in here. Fuck, why would I have a DS in there? A Game Boy, as he said Game Boy. New background. Sure.
Coming up, we got some of the best of the year. We're getting down to the meaty categories now. Are you, what the hell is over here?
We're getting down to the meaty categories. This is the best gamer moment of the year. This is a moment where I did something cool, did something crazy, accomplished something that is almost unhuman. You know what I mean? Best gamer category of the year. Why is this one frozen? I have another one. Where is it? I have another one. Give me a second. Hold on. That's not it. This is not it. That's fucking odd. That's a little weird for me. hold on. Wait a second. Just wait 1 second. Yeah, coming to you live at your campsite. Hold on. No, this is important. Hold on. I did like a... I was gonna go get a fucking, like, forest. Alright, this is too much. I'm going back to what it was before. That was like... It was like right next to there, like feet. Ugh, I can't do that one. Best gaming moment of the year. Let's take a look at the nominees for best moment for video game wise of the year. Here are the nominees.
Oh, my life! No, my life! No! I can do it! Get the fuck out of here!
Do I have to fight it? Who's fighting? Make it happen, come on, make us proud.
Ooh!
He can hit him. I don't know what the, okay, he's fine. He needs to get hit one more time. Any chop, anything. He ends it with his fucking signature move. Knocked him down. And I got his fucking friend. It's just me and one guy left. One guy. Where is he? Alright, I got my last $100 bill. My last $100 bill. Here it comes. Final $100 bill. I lost it all. I got one more bill in my pocket, and I just sat down at the first machine I saw. Jackpot! Shoot the car 60 times. You ready? Check this out. So it was not 25. When I was a kid, I beat a bunch of adults in a video game championship at Blockbuster. I'm a Blockbuster video game champion, an actual champion.
1995 store champion! Store champion 1995, Super NES format, fucking real!
I got 3 lives. Shoot
the targets and watch the fireworks. 5 seconds.
Oh, got it!
And the winner of Best Game. What a bunch of great gaming moments. Why don't we talk about it for a second to delay install time to make sure we can count the ball down. You know what I mean? I'm going to have, what does that say, that, you know, actually, I don't have anything to say. No, that's the or I ooh, okay. I'm not in good health. The prompter is fucking slow. So just give me a minute. Go on. Get it on there, please. He's actually lost it. No, I'm just trying to delay a little. Because we got, like, what, 40 minutes? Jerma's going to regret that one. Yes, I am. I already do. I don't need time to regret what I just did. It's live. What am I supposed to do, go back and pretend you didn't see that? I was going back to the bullshit that I did earlier in my brain and decided it was a good idea to say, I'm not a Gnelf. When you see something thousands of times, it just puts it into your brain. It's just there. And the whole, like, feet thing, like, I'm dropping stuff. Anyways, that's the origins of Jex when I did. Let me tell you something about that bonus game, for real. This is like me stalling, but not stalling. This is a real story. I used to go to the arcade, and I'd had that video game home at the home console. I have never seen anyone do every one of those targets in the bonus game. Never. Everybody gets to one. Everybody gets to one or two, and then the timer runs out. I've never seen somebody complete that. I did it on stream, and that had better win for best gaming moment, because that is the best thing I've ever done. The winner for best gaming moment in 2018 is... with 31% of the vote, beating Jevil first try. Beating Jevil first try. It was a sweep. It destroyed it. Well, the transition to now. Oh.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
I'm sorry, just fucking hold on a second here. Hold on, wait, slow down, stop. Shmi. Yeah, no, that was hard. It was very, very hard. Doing Jevil was... I there was 2 or 3 times during that playthrough when I was like, hopefully, you know, when you're about to do something really, really cool and you almost drop the ball. It's like the egg walking contest. When you get to the very end, you see the finish line, you have the egg in your hand and you're about to drop it. You drop the egg on the ground right when you touch the finish line and it breaks and you lose. I thought that was going to happen during the Jevil thing, and it was going to be such a disappointment because I was so close. Worst gaming moment of the year. So did we lose, like, we actually gained viewers? I thought that during the Peter thing that we were going to lose a shitload. That's not an analogy. That's not a worst analogy. By the way, worst analogy had one nomination. And it was... and it was the stupid analogy thing that I'm not drunk. This coffee in here. Look, you want me to prove it? Oh, there's nothing in there anymore. Fuck. I can't spill. Also, I forgot to laugh at the fact that I'm wearing the same fucking blazer that I was wearing during the green screen stream. This is coffee. It's not alcohol. I just had a little bit of an issue there. All right, so anyways, I don't even remember what the fuck I was saying. I only have one suit. You don't need more than one suit. You know how much it is to have a rack of suits in your fucking closet? It's like $6,000. No, this was like $245. And I got it a long time ago when I was like 14. That's why you see it still fits me. I don't gotta get a new suit for what? Anywho, we're gonna do the worst gamer moment of the year. And there were a bunch of best gamer moments, and sure enough, yes, there were a lot of worst gamer moments as well. Way more worst gamer moments than best gamer moments, but that's okay. Let's take a look at the nominees for worst gaming moment of the year.
Jurassic Park. Right? The game, that game is called... Am I spelling it wrong? The Law and Order game, but you point at people and you scream at them. Objection! What? I've never played one of them. Law... Destiny's Law! Destiny's Child! Deer! Oh my god, it's a guy's first and last name. It's called like Professor Layton. What is his name? It's the character's name. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. The Cat in the Hat. What is this?
All right. Watch this. You don't think I'm far away? I'm stupid? What?
What happened? What? That's not a door. What? Why did this not open? What? What? Why did the door not? I walked right into it. I don't understand. What the fuck did I just do? No. What? What the fuck did I just do? Did I just go back? I just press. No fucking way.
Something in there. You know, there's nothing. There's no stuff in these. Where are the diamonds, motherfucker?
I can't, like, get him in the gut. Why is this guy so good at fighting? Is this guy just really good at this? Why is this guy so good? Give me a knife. I'm cutting his fucking head off. He's gonna fucking kill me.
This is a very bad idea. Oh no, this was a terrible fucking idea. Get back down here. Back down. Forget about everything here. Go.
Oh shit! Shit!
He's gonna try to do it. Let's see if he can do it. Well, I got it. I can't leave. Uh-oh.
Okay, just...
I'm so dirty.
Wait.
Hey, excuse me. Where's my gun? Oh, give me my gun back! I spent so much time getting it! Give me the gun! Give me my gun, please! I spent so much time getting that gun! Give me my gun back! Give me my gun! Where's my gun? Wait, what? 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 No, what? It's on the horse! Oh boy! No, I swear to God, I've done dumb things before. I've fallen off fucking cliffs.
I forgot just how fucking embarrassing that Red Dead Redemption 2. I thought the stole your gun thing was. Holy shit. That's the first time I've seen that back since, I think, streaming that game. Wow. Okay. Anyways, the worst gaming moment of the year is going to go to, with 22% of the vote, dying to a creeper in Minecraft. Dying to a creeper in Minecraft wins. I was shit-faced on one of the last streams at my old house. And I played Minecraft for 10 minutes and I was looking at a wall and died to a creeper. That's the worst thing I've ever done this year? It's a creeper. That's a huge problem, apparently. Dying to a creeper in 2018 and hearing the hiss and not doing anything about it. I was shit-faced. That doesn't... What? A recount. We can't do a recount now. It's too late. We only got 30 minutes to go until the ball drops. I gotta get, like, a song ready. Hold on a minute here.
Here comes a stall.
Let me get a good song. What's it called? Auld Lang Syne? I need to get the ball drop behind me. Hold on, just wait. I gotta make sure I get the right one. I gotta have like a ball drop. I'll get it, just hold on. I got my computer here. I mean, you know that I have the computer here. How do you spell Auld Lang Syne? AUDLANGSYNE. There it is. Got it. Okay, make sure we got this queued up. And then I need a ball drop in here. So let's go with ball drop. I wonder if I can get a ball drop. Well, these are balls, technically. They are technically balls. But they're not the correct kind of balls. They'll have to do. Let me just get those queued up real quick. We got the best categories coming up. We got worst stream of the year. We have worst category. We have worst breakdown. Worst joke, best joke. That you don't want, you're going to want to stick around for those ones. Okay. Hurry up. We got 30 minutes. Don't worry. We're good. Let me just add these media sources to make sure we, you know, hold on. What is this? Guys, I'm going to have like a couple of doctors here. All right, hold on. Somebody's gonna think these are real people here.
Look, I'm here with my friends. I've got my friends here. We're all doctors here. Okay, prove how tall you are. Oh, yeah, I'll prove how tall I am. The name of this clip was called 6 Foot Doctor and 5'11 Doctor. You know what I'm saying? Let's make sure they're in the right spot. See?
Doesn't even come close. Y'all go stand right next to him. That makes me so much smaller.
I didn't think about that. It's okay. I'm gonna put them over here. They make more sense right here. Let me see. What the fuck are you working on over here? What does it say? January 23rd, 2019? Give me that fucking book. I forget what I was even doing. Oh, right. I was getting the ball drop. Ball drop. I can't have this play on screen yet, so I gotta be careful. Hold on. Yeah, I'll just just play this song for you. Just listen to this for a little while. No, hey, you know what? While I do this moment. No, I can't do that. I was gonna play the worst sounds again. There we go. Alright, here it comes. I just don't want you to see it yet because it's the only ball drop I can get that's like a royalty-free ball drop. Yeah, that's in the right place. All right. Almost ready. Almost ready. I just need Auld Lang Syne. Just wait. I'm telling you. It's going to be worth your time. There it is. All right. I'm good. The next category is worst category. No, don't play it yet. Don't play it. It's not time for this yet. Is this the right song? Okay, that's the right song. All right, good. All right. So the next category is worst category, and this one's not going to take very long because the worst category, let's take a look what they are. Yes, I am well aware that this looks like a protein bar company logo, but that's fine. You got worst beater, best beater, worst category, best ice cream flavor, worst overall stream, and worst hair. So everyone thought these were the worst. And I would probably agree with you. Worst category. And the worst category, that just scared the shit out of me. I thought these were real people. I thought there were real people standing behind me, and I was like, how the fuck did they get in here? And the winner of the 2018 worst category of the worst categories with 33% of the vote is this one. Worst category. That's the worst category. That wasn't as funny as I thought it was going to be like 2 days ago. What like filler for the rest of the fucking stream? 33% of the vote, but okay. That's the worst category, and I spent the time writing on this too. Take a look at that. Put that over there. Like, take a look at this one. See? Yeah, you got it. Nice. It's funny because it's meta. Is somebody taking a shower? No, that's applause. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have come to the meaty meat and potatoes of the award ceremony stream. Only got 1, 2, 3, 4 more categories remaining. These are big ones. So we're going to have to get a couple more bananas out here. Somebody said, hurry up.
Hey.
Sorry, I tapped it there. So I got 4. Why don't I have a clap emote? Why don't I have a clap emote? All right, we got but just over 25 minutes or so until the new year, Eastern time. And let me peek at this one. Ooh. Okay. The nominees, this is worst breakdown on stream. To give you a little bit of context, worst breakdown is any time that I actually got truly upset. Or you're not joking around, you know? Like, I can't believe I just got killed there. No, like real actual breakdown. Caught on camera. Here are the nominees for worst breakdown of the year.
Yeah, sorry I don't have 50 hours in Mario Tennis. And you know what? I ain't gonna lose very much sleep from being bad at Mario Tennis. I don't think that's gonna affect me very much. I don't think that's gonna be a big deal. I just was like painting all day. Like I'm fucking fuming right now. Like I am so unreasonably angry right now. I have to restart. I should have just fought Breath of the fucking Wild. What? Are you serious? Holy shit, there's a bee in here. Oh, fuck me. Goodbye. Tell me if it's in here. I'm gonna leave the room for like a minute. Tell me if it's in here, for real. I'll be back in like a minute. Tell me if it's actually in here. Oh, it's real, it's real, it's real, it's real, it's there, right there. As stupid as this level is, and it's just like, hey, I have an idea. Let's just like make it impossible. It's the only level in the entire 2-game series where you can't walk out of the door. In the whole 2-game series. Fuck that stupid item. You see how many times I swung over or threw somebody? Like, oh my god, only use that for bosses for any reason. Don't ever do it, ever. Only use this weapon because it's good. This is a good weapon. It doesn't take 3 seconds to swing and you go, what? Let me just swing over your head. Whoa, did you duck for a second? Let me just, whoa, swing around like a fucking yo-yo. Oh my god, that weapon eats ass. I'm alive! Wait, I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! No, don't eat that! Eat, drink! He's confused! He's confused! So am I. He's like, I don't know what you want me to do, dude! Wait, hold on. Hey, wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, lights and camera and action! I fucking need to turn these two off. So best breakdown of the year is... You could have seen this one coming. Worst breakdown of 2018! With 30% of the vote, the Wasp encounter. The Wasps. Worst breakdown of that's pretty, yeah. I would argue Mario Tennis was more anger. I mean, which one was more of a breakdown, though, I wonder. Mario Tennis is also, by the way, up for worst stream of the year. Just in case you were wondering. Okay. 30% of the vote for the Wasps. Okay, oh boy, do you see what we got here? Ooh, we've only got the last 3 categories. We've got
Worst overall stream. Best joke taken more than 5 minutes. Worst joke taken more than 5 minutes. We're down. We're almost ready to count down the new year. Add more doctors. Okay. You know, that's important. Let's get a couple more doctors. Is this the only doctor that's on a green screen? Hold on. Doctor's green screen. This is gonna be doctors surrounding me. What the fuck is this? Okay, hold on. Oh no, this is not. All right, this is what we're doing. There's so fucking many of these. These are like a character selection screen, people. You'll see what I mean in a second. Are you ready for like choose your doctor character in a video game? Let's get this one. Let's get like four more. That one's creepy. Let's get this one too. And I gotta get like a hospital in the background. Why am I? No, this is an awards show. This is not like dick around for. Yeah, maybe actually kind of is. Alright, let's get these ones added. Color key him in. Alright, you go back here. He's huge. He's actually kind of small now. Alright, get a couple others. Be a little bit taller up here. Where'd you go? Oh, right. All these doctors are so concerned. Actually, I kind of want to be like back here too. Like there's some 3D space going on. Okay. And put the, no, I'm not putting the tent up again. I had a breakdown from that one. Okay, there's another one. We got one more. I think I got one more doctor to put up here. Wait, what? This is the same doctor. Now I need one more other doctor. Put up the fucking tent. God damn it. All right, let me put the tent up. It's the end of the night anyway, so hold on. There's a couple others here. I hate this. I need a different background. I gotta go get like a forest background. Put the guy with the needle in the front. Why do you want the guy with the needle in the front? Which, I don't even know which one he is. I have so many sources. You have no idea. There's like 30 sources. I don't know which one he is. I don't even know where the ball drop is. No, that's Auld Lang Syne. I'm not ready for that yet. It's 11:43 Eastern. Not yet. I need a forest. I want one more doctor in the forest. This one's good. And then we're ready to go, you know what I mean? We're ready for the ball drop in the forest with a bunch of fucking doctors. Why is there a bunch of doctors in the forest? That's where I'm celebrating my New Year's Eve party. Okay, so where is that one? This is called Handsome Friend? Handsome Friend, Doctor. Okay. This one talks. Is he saying anything? What's he saying? Is he talking? Almost done. He's inside the tent right now. Okay, replace me. Okay, this is getting fucking weird. Hold on, I gotta bring that guy up a little bit. No, there we go. Which one, where is this guy? Where is this guy? Make needle guy huge in the front. I'd love to find out which one of these sources he is. Handsome doctor, thoughtful doctor. No. I don't know where the fuck, I don't know where he is. What time is it? Okay, we got 15 minutes, hold on. No, that's me! No, I need him! There he is, finally! I'm just like back here. Just like, okay, I'm okay being back here like hanging out. Okay, I need a forest, quick! Forest, 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 forest. Anyone of you guys know why you get a forest around here? Forest. Images. It's whatever the first one is, doesn't matter. Right here. Does this have like a... I think this might have... No, this is like AccuWeather. What? I'm almost done. We're so close. All right. I'm almost there. Got it. Got it. Got it. Right there, get it on the desktop, it's called Got It. Here we go, I'm ready for the new year. Holy shit, that's such a tiny image. Why is it so small? This just doesn't fit though. Yeah, it kind of does. I'm like the head doctor. This guy's taking up my fucking limelight here. Get out of the way. Yeah, that's better. All right. The nominees for best joke taking more than 5 minutes to set up. We're getting close. Best joke taking more than 5 minutes to set up. Here are your nominees.
I'm going to tell you right now, some of those girl Smurfs are pretty hot.
They're pretty hot.
There's only one of them.
Yeah. The only one that they show
too. They taste like cotton candy. I'm all over.
Gus, I got bad news for you. There's only one sex.
I'm turning this off. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
I need a transfer. I had to get rescued by two other balloons. 24 hours. You guys know when you go on a cruise ship? And the cruise ship goes around and you get to the certain waters where you can play casino games? There's a loss up there. And when you get to 5,000 feet in the air, there's no laws anymore.
I got stuck. Hold on.
This is kind of cool looking, though. Look out there, man. It actually looks really good on the 3DS.
I ordered a few pizzas. So I ordered pizzas.
And then you left and you didn't pick up the bill.
Okay, and the bill was $100,000 fucking dollars.
Two U-Haul trucks show up full of pizzas.
Okay!
And where all is right,
so this is what we're talking about now. He wants the almighty dollar.
And he
this
still
is
has
what
it.
He's
this
here
whole
for.
Time he still
he's
has the money.
He's here for money.
Oh, oh shit!
Don't go on the top rope!
Don't do it!
I don't do it! Please don't go on the top rope! No, I can't take it! Bro. I can't take it! Oh! Oh shit!
Dad just lives in the vault. Imagine if Mrs. Doubtfire, instead of I want to get back with my family, I'm going to dress up as like an old lady and be their nanny, it's I'm going to build a house in their house and like listen to them and try to talk to them through the walls and stuff. Wall Dad!
Alright, I'm not going to, everyone keeps asking about it, I'm not going to answer that question. It's very lewd and disrespectful. 12 inches.
I think it's truthful.
See? I don't even need any more questions. That's it. You understand? Do you understand that I don't need any more questions after that one?
This time, it wasn't the doc. I had the headphones in. This time, it's not the doctors that startled me. It's that fucking noise that keeps playing every time I come back. Best joke of the year that took more than 5 minutes to set up. There was a lot of... a lot of people went into those jokes. Why is a tent moving? I can't even do a serious, like, oh, a lot of time went into some of those. And they were a lot of fun. It's impossible to do like a, hey, let's do like a heart-to-heart and with seven doctors in the room and two people in a tent. So, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the best joke of the year, taking more than 5 minutes. With 22% of the vote, it is... I didn't say anything yet. Wait, stop. The hot air balloon to Las Vegas. Hot air balloon to Las Vegas. 22% of the vote. Clap, doctors, clap. I'm glad I'm getting booed. I don't hear any boos. Do you hear boos here? I don't hear any boos. Do you hear boos? Any of you? Do you hear... Ow! I don't hear any boos at all. That took a long time to do. It took a lot of patience from a lot of people that had no idea what the fuck I was even doing, so... Take this. I'll take fucking two of them for that. So with the best comes the worst. The worst joke of the year, taking more than 5 minutes to set up. Peek the mic. I'm not going to peek the mic. The nominees for worst joke of the year. This one. You can't make that joke. I haven't had enough time. Look, at 12:01 Eastern time, I'm going to scream into the microphone so you can guarantee to have something for next year. The worst joke taken more than 5 minutes set up for 2018. Here are your nominees. The worst joke of the year.
Do we have to start? I don't want to break this.
This is going to a library, goddammit. Let's get a straight track.
He just went like this. He just went like this.
Shit.
Turn on the face cam. Oh my god, fine. Jesus Christ.
That was fucking ridiculous. I got these bags, though. Whatever.
No fingerprints, no witnesses, nothing. I'll let you know if anything turns up.
All right, fucking bye. Bye.
If I can't see where I'm going, I will end up in a wall somewhere. Most people will never know anything beyond what they see with their own two eyes.
Awful movie.
Because most people will never know anything beyond what they see with their own two eyes.
I did it exactly. I didn't even need to watch the movie. Somebody clip it then. Somebody show me that clip of me saying that, and then we will play them at the same time. Is that, that's not it. I don't think anybody has it. No one has it. Let me turn this up. This is very important. This is an incredibly important part of the stream. B clip. All right, never mind. Wait, this? Someone's got it. Not the clip. We're not doing that again. Oh, what? I could just do it right now. Why do I need a clip? Why do I need audio from in the past? I could just do it now.
Most people will never know anything beyond what they see with their own two eyes.
No, that sucks. I'm not doing that. I didn't have effort in that one. No. Yikes. No, that's it. That's it. We're going back to playing Spider-Man 8.
A little bit more to the right. This is just like bringing a couch into somebody's house. I don't want to have to turn it upside down. He's out. Okay. Let the games begin. Don't want to get him stuck against a wall. Oh, this... I didn't do that. Somebody got really impatient behind me. What do you mean riot? What are you rioting for? We have 560 fucking meters. That was a good movement. That was nice and fluid. Try to get that again. Good volley, good volley, good volley. Oh, perfect volley. It's too dark. Better view. We're gonna wait for daytime. Oh shit, he's gonna fall. Pee hits, water hits here. And what does it do? Bang! 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 Bleh! All over the floor. Oh, that's great. Splashes back, gets all over you, gets all over your shoes, and then you're stepping. Here's another problem. When you go into a public bathroom and you walk up to one of these fucking, like, tank urinals, you're stepping in a dozen people's piss. Leg here and leg here. This is somebody standing here, right? This is has a trough. Guess what happens if the leak drips down here? Oh, what's that? It catches down here and it's angled, goes right down the hole. Not going down here. Not going on here. Going here.
Hey, okay, worst joke taken more than we have less than speaking. I will do this after. Ladies and gentlemen, we got 2 minutes until... These people are freaking me out. 2 minutes. Countdown until New Year's Eve. New Year's Day. 12:01. It is currently just under midnight. This is the last thing you're gonna see in 2018. Are you ready? Hold on, I gotta make sure I'm ready.
Get me. I gotta get bigger. Wrong. Wrong person to make bigger. There I am. All right. Get me in the fucking front, please. Okay, here we are. Here we are. What do we got? 1 minute. Where's old Lang Syne? Where is it? And where's the ball drop? Oh, shit. I think, is this the ball drop? No, okay, that's old Lang Syne. Where's the ball drop? There it is, okay. That's gonna go up in the front. All the way. All right, how loud is that? It's gonna be loud. 30 seconds! 30 seconds! Not even. Let's start the countdown. 10, no, 20, 25, 20, 19, 18, 17. Why am I getting, I'm like losing enthusiasm. 17, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, there it is! Happy New Year! The ball's dropping! The ball dropped! Happy New Year! What's wrong with this video file? Oh, there it is. The ball dropped. There it is. Wait, where's my source? Oh, honey, remember when we went and camped in the fucking woods? And we watched all those golf balls? Where am I? There I am. Happy New Year, everybody. Have a good one. Happy. We had a shitload of community subs just came in and I didn't even see them. Somebody, big fat mistake, gave 20 community subs. Happy New Year. It is now 1201 incoming. 1201. I just broke OBS. Oh, it wasn't even loud? Hold on. Did I get drowned out by old Lang Syne? Holy shit, that's gonna hurt somebody's ears. Turn that down low. That hurt my chest. That hurt my chest doing that. Okay. Does this thing still work? Merry Christmas. No, I'm not doing it louder than that. I'm sorry, guys. I don't want to hurt anybody's ears. Oops. It wasn't loud. I don't want it to be loud. Don't you understand? I don't want to do that to people. Why? Now I'm in the tent. What are you guys doing in here? Oh, sorry, I put my fucking desk on you. Hold on, I need to... Yeah, I bring my laptop into the woods. I know the whole roughing it thing, but man, you know, I gotta check my fucking emails, you know what I mean? Alright, so, we had a category to do there. I can hear fireworks outside. I have so many fucked up sources here. The winner of worst joke taking more than 5 minutes to set up. Wow, with 39% of the vote. Sleeping dogs pushing a guy into the ocean. 39% of all of you said that was the worst thing I did all year. 39%. I actually thought that was fun. What am I hearing? What's this noise I'm hearing? Is Auld Lang Syne playing at like minus 100% volume? Yeah, it is. Well, let's get this one off because we got one more to do. Give me those bananas. That's fine. Worst joke taking more than 5 minutes to set up. We've made it to the final category. Happy New Year, everybody. Last category of the evening. Worst stream of the whole year. We only get to do this once. There were some good categories on here. I'm not going to peek. This one. Oh, this one. Don't make me... I'll scream into that mic again. Louder this time. And I'll turn the volume all the way up and scream into it. No, I won't. Why would I do that? Why would I, like, make everybody leave? There's a shitload of people here tonight, too. Thanks for coming. There is over 7,000 people sitting here right now. Thank you. Hope you're having a good time. This was just a fun thing that I wanted to do. Really, really short notice. And why don't we, like, get real for a second? I know it's hard to get real with, like, handsome doctor behind me. But let's be real for a second here. Like, come on. All of you. Sorry. All right, that's fine. Let's be... But I'm, like, talking to these two people here, and that's whatever. Keep the guy with the needle. That was slowing down. My frame rate was dropping. So we're on top of another. Okay. Double tent. This is the Wicked Witch of the West. Fucking Dorothy dropped the house on them. Anyways. 2018 seriously was the most my channel has grown ever. And I'm talking both YouTube and Twitch. And we can joke around like this and do fucked up stuff like this, but just please know that I can't even fucking believe there, like, for instance, there are 7,000 fucking people here right now. Last year there were maybe 1,500 would be at a stream like this, maybe under 2,000. So the channel has seen ridiculous growth, tons of subscriptions, tons of money and shit, and I just want you to know 2019 is going to be fucking even better. So I can promise you that. Thank you, everybody, that has been a part of this community for as long as you have. Thank you, everybody, for all the shit that you put up with me a lot of the times. Thank you. And let's go ahead and do it. Much love to everybody here. The nominees for worst stream of the year go to... I've been really, lately, I've been really into dexterity type finger cardboard games. It's a kind of a newer genre.
I'm the only Labo streamer. And I will stand on top of this throne and drink the mightiest of all fucking wines.
That was a scary one indeed. Wasn't it, boys and girls?
Nothing much longer. You're leaving. You don't have any content for them. They don't have any content they're watching. They're watching a blank screen right now. You need to put on content on before they all fucking leave.
You've just created a perfect home for chickadees, nuthatches, and finches. Are any of those in Las Vegas? No, the only birds that we have here in Vegas are scorpions.
How much would you have? Okay, let's start it. Start the bidding.
So I'm getting 30 cents.
So I was at CVS, and I fucking saw this, and I was like, that's what I'm streaming tonight. So that's what you get, the Gamer V Portable. Hold on. This thing was less than $20. It takes three AAA batteries. CVS sellout, that's not even true. You can get everything. You can get toilet paper at CVS. What, are you gonna sell out your ass?
You ever seen anybody play Mario Tennis on live stream before?
I don't know, maybe not. I might be the first guy.
I should have just bought Breath of the fucking Wild. Good job, Nicholas. Good luck in the first grade next week.
Those are some bad, those are some bad streams. How you doing under there? You're all right? You guys okay? So the worst stream of 2018, worst stream of the year. In what some would call an upset. With 23% of the vote. The Morphe's Law and Mario Tennis stream. The worst stream of the year. Worst of the whole fucking year. Yeah, there it is. Worst stream of the year. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Let me just say. Yes, Yeah. Thank you so much, everybody. You probably should turn to this, though. So during that stream, I had a lot of problems when we played Morphe's Law on the Switch, which was, I'll get to it, stop it. We played Morphe's Law on the Switch, and it was probably the worst game I've ever played, at least in the last year or two. I was really frustrated at the fact the game was laggy. There was no, I couldn't even play the game really. It was not what I thought it was. I thought it was gonna be more fun, more interesting. I'm already frustrated going into Mario Tennis. Right, so going into Mario Tennis, I was really bad at Mario Tennis, and I told myself never to play Mario Tennis ever again. And it turned into the worst stream I've ever done. I got really frustrated. I made fun of people. It was really rude, some of the things I was saying. I take a lot of it back. But I will definitely accept the award here for having the worst stream of 2018. Moved on to play Binding of Isaac, and that didn't help because that's a hard game. Why would you move on to Binding of Isaac? The whole thing was about 4 hours of absolute dog shit. So, thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Why's there, like, dust coming off of this? I feel like I don't want to breathe this in, so I'm not going to break that. Thank you for that worst stream of the year. Runner-up, by the way, if you were curious, for worst stream of the year. I'm like, should I? Get that out. Get that away from me. I don't want that near me now. I'm like, it's in my head. Runner-up for worst stream of the year was Bugleberry's Scary Stories. And I came prepared, by the way.
I was under the assumption that the Nintendo Labo streams were going to win. So what I was going to do is, if it won, I was going to build the last one in spite of everybody. But it did, I don't have to do that now. So I was prepared for it. It didn't come close. I thought everybody hated those streams. Apparently not. And Bugleberry... If Bugleberry had won, you bet your ass you would have gotten an appearance from Bugleberry doing a very, very lengthy set of probably 40 minutes worth of stories. No, not that long. But, no, that was that actually probably was the worst stream of the year. Like, actually, I like Bugleberry. I know a shitload of people hate that fucking character. I like that character, okay? I think he brings a lot to the table. Play Mario Tennis now. I kind of can't do that. But there's all your nominees. The big finale. Bugleberry builds a Labo with a tennis racket in his hand. Bugleberry Tennis. Ay, ay, ay. But Happy New Year, everybody.
Bugleberry plays Mario Tennis. Should I just, like, take that worst streams of the year categories and just do a stream where Bugleberry plays Mario Tennis, builds a Labo, and, like, eats a birdhouse or something made out of fucking gingerbread? I mean, it might be worth doing. I just saw somebody say, no, please. So that means it might be worth doing. But that was kind of the plan here. I knew the stream was only going to be a couple of hours. And I didn't even think about this until very recently. I'm in Las Vegas on New Year's Eve. And I'm kind of going to be fucking screwed if I stay here in the middle of Las Vegas. This is like, I guess there's probably like 500,000 people like over there. So I have to like get out of here. Don't show boogers on your fucking face. That's like it's 2019 fucking worst of already. Shit! Okay. Everything's fine. Let me take my suit, my bananas, but I will say, end of the stream voice, it has to be. I kind of need to go get some rest. And by the way, I do have a friend and a girlfriend back home that I would really probably want to spend the ball drop with. So, because nobody's here, it's just me. So, with that, really? That's what you want to do on Christmas Eve? Build a Labo? Build the Labo. No, I have to go. I can't stick around. I'll get stuck here. You guys are absolutely worth it. Hold on, how about this? Here's a New Year's Eve prize for you. Hold on. But if you're taking off, if that's what you're here for, see you soon. I'm not going to be live tomorrow, but I'll be live the day after. So I'll be live on January 2nd. We'll go back to normal. This was literally just a last second thing to do. A shitload of people came together to make this possible. So thank you everybody that even put an ounce of effort into this, from the nominations to the categories to the people that were involved. It was a huge community effort to get this done in 2 days. So thank you so fucking much, all you guys. It's going to be a $200 Uber. I'll fucking swim there. So I'll give you, how about this? Before I go, let's have a little bit of fun with the screen for Encore Night. Let's get this up. Make sure I kind of got to move this out of the way. Actually, I kind of can't. I guess I can move it forward. I'm going to tip this whole fucking thing over. Okay, hold on. Ah, the immersion is ruined. He was sitting on the toilet the whole time in his green painted bathroom. Okay, so there's that. Well, I mean, I'm at a desk, so. And 3, 2, 1. You here for the interview? No, just sit down, absolutely. What's your name? Okay, all right. So what is it about this company that you think that you can add, some worth to? Right. Okay. Well, we're going to need a lot of that, so it's really, really important that you understand. I need valuable team members. And what's that? Okay,
Well, I don't think the position is for you. The position already has been filled. So thank you for your resume, by the way, which was awful. It was a terrible resume. So please, get the fuck out of my office, loser. Oh, hey, come on, come on, come have a seat over here, right here. You got the seat? Go take a seat. How are you? So I was looking at your resume, and it looks like you've got some. You went to school at, you went to Harvard. Unbelievable. That's really, really great. No, it says here you were a chef. A chef? Wow. I wish I could be a chef. So anyways, also on the back here, you drew a couple of weird symbols. It looks like, it kind of looks like penile to me. I'm not sure why you drew this on your resume. It must have been like a funny mistake. But we all make funny mistakes, though. So it's okay. I've made funny mistakes like that before, like trying to mess with my friends, you know, drawing like little penile shapes. And that's fine, but I don't know why you're doing it on your resume. Now, you know what? I'm going to take a chance. Yeah, with you. You're hired. No, I'm just kidding. You're fired. You're fired. I'm not fucking hiring you. I just invite people in here. I invite people in here to pretend that I'm going to give them a job. And then when they show up, oh, look at the suit I'm wearing, I tell them to fuck off, like I'm doing to you. Sneakers. All right. So this is like a little bit of space right here. Casual Friday. I don't know how to fucking dress. I don't know how to wear clothes. You guys think I know anything about this? You know, here's how it works. It's called, let me make sure the right spot, because get this explained to everybody. Move this out of the way. Oh, no, come on in, come on in. You're here for the job, right? Yeah, no, take that seat right there. Just don't mind the wood. Don't mind the nice wood. Yeah, it's really good wood. So it said, I was looking at your resume. Yeah, absolutely. You can say something. Before you say anything, I just want to make sure that you're aware of how strong I am as your, you know, company manager. This wooden desk, you see, is 445 pounds. And with ease, I can just get it. I think I just ripped out the Ethernet. Did I? No, I didn't. Hey, why don't you have a seat? No, come on in. Ethernet's right here. I can't fuck with that. No, come on in, sit down. Yeah, somebody will just cut this together. So this desk here is, it's made out of wood. And, you know, before I hire anybody, I want to make sure that they understand that I am a very strong manager. And I can lift up, this is a 450-pound wooden desk. Just so you know who you're dealing with. That's who you're dealing with right now. I just peeked the mic. How loud was that? Can somebody clip that? I'm serious. I turned the mic down too. Fuck. Did I actually just peek the mic? Why can I not open this? I want to make sure that they understand that I am a very strong manager, and I can lift up, this is a 450-pound wooden desk. Just so you know who you're dealing with. Nah, that was really fucking loud. Lost 100 viewers. Happy New Year, it's all right. All right, I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. I need to just clean up and lock up and everything, so. All I did, you got access to the green screen. You did like the manager is strong bit. What time is it? Yeah, it's getting to that point where I'm gonna get trapped here. But Happy New Year, everybody. I'll see you in a couple days. Thank you so much. I'm sorry I can't really go over The subs and the bits, but a shitload of people gave stuff. Let me just like see if there's any big, big ones that I don't want to miss. I have it open somewhere. I think I have. Ah, that's a top banana for you. That's 100 community subs from the Great Canadian Fuck Club. That's $500 fucking dollars. 100 community subs. No, that's, yeah. Holy shit. Happy New Year. That you've been contributing insane amounts of subs and money for a while now. Thank you. You did it twice? Hold on, you did that two times tonight? You did that two fucking times. Oh my God. Holy shit. Wow. That's fucking crazy. That's unbelievable. Thank you so much. That's crazy amount of subs. $1,000 in subs. That's unreal. Thank you. Two fucking hundred subs. Jesus. Great Canadian Fuck Club. I don't know what to say. That's so much. Mod Kyle and Fuck Club. We also had, there was $50 a few minutes ago here. This is where you bring out the champagne, right? Yeah, the champagne kind of got lost in the try to get stream on time, because I had to be fairly on time tonight. I couldn't just turn the stream on. Oh, well, hold on, give me like another hour to set up. No, 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 I had to be on time. And getting all those videos compiled and all them ready and into the stream and everything, so. Champagne popping was not really on the list of priorities. But, you know, it's all right. I'll have a glass of champagne when I get home. For you guys. Because this year was all about you guys. And next year will be even more, even better. But Paul Masson, thank you so much for the $50 fucking dollars. I think that's all the big, big ones. Make sure I didn't miss any others. Because this is from, yeah, 2 hours ago. I don't see any other ones that I really, really want to make sure I touch on. Inspired by the French excellence. Are you going to do a traffic stream? Now, I got to put something else back here, though. Oh, no, that's the wrong thing. That's also, it don't matter. I got no outros. I got no outro screens or anything. So, Happy New Year, everybody. And all you guys that are on Mountain or Central coming up here. Happy New Year to everybody in North America. Happy New Year to everybody that already passed all the Europeans, right? Have all celebrated already. All everybody in Asia, everybody around the world, Happy New Year. I'm going to go drink a glass of champagne and I'm going to take a rest. Happy New Year. I'll see you guys in 2 days. I'm not going to stream tomorrow, but I'll stream the next day. And that's it. Much love to you all. I'll see you next year. I'll see you next year. That's the joke that everybody's making tonight, right? Good night. Take care. See you in a couple days. Ta-ta for now.
I know, like, this thing's so weak.
Yeet. Crookie Monster, the Mass Ray. Zap! Increase XP from defeating enemies. Perfect dodge temporarily increases damage. Oh fuck, okay, get it, go get the gun.
What? That was what I put it in your fucking mouth for? I hate the sound of tape. I'm sorry, guys. This is like turning on an oven for me. I don't like ovens. I hate turning on an oven and it like freaks me out. I don't like there's a box in your house that heats up to like fucking 500 degrees. I don't like it. It's weird and it's gas. This is also, I don't like this.